Just finished day 265 of my cold showers, rocking out to Bob Seger. This is the song I found in my email from my old buddy Luke. Like a rock. This is how you gotta be right now. You gotta be tough as a rock. Gotta be a tough as a rock, like a rock against the Coviet regime, because they're gonna be throwing everything at you. And you guys gotta be strong, tough, and hold your ground against them. Because they're gonna throw everything they can at us. They're with all their might, all their faux banners, all their lies, their Bible shit, you name it, everything. Use their broadcasting spells on us. It's not gonna work. Gotta be strong. Stand up against them. Gotta be quick and light against them. Bob and weave. Avoid all their spells and stuff like that. Who knows what they're gonna throw at us next? Gotta be like a rock. Nothing gets to me anymore. You gotta be strong too, so that it doesn't get to you anymore. Cause they want to get you off your horse. Want to knock you off your horse. They want to get to you. You have to be strong not to let it bother you. They are hustlers and schemes. The Coviet regime, they're full of hustlers and schemers. You just gotta be able to see who they are, know who they are, and be able to pick them out. Gotta believe in the dream. The world's gonna be even better than it's ever been. The new earth is gonna be a fantastic place. No more Coviet regime there. Come with me. It's gonna be awesome. It's been 20 years since my accident, almost 20 years ago since my head injury. Could have went really bad, but I survived, and I'm glad I did, because I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for that. And not everybody's lucky. My buddy Brian actually passed away. He fell off a ladder, hit his head, and then went to the hospital, went to a coma, never woke up. So just gotta take every minute and every day and make the best of it. So that's why you gotta fight for everything you got. Have a great day, everybody.